Time I sometimes guess on that.
There's the time.
Oh! Look at that. Into the bread basket. Look at Olsonoski go to work on Hansen. Hammering away. An Irish whip into the turnbuckle. Takes on Duncum.
Olsonoski now going to town. And comes Stone. We have a peer-nine brawl. Wrestlers being hit and pounded all over the ring. Olsonoski grabbing Hansen. Hansen rips him.
And Hansen goes after him with an elbow smash again in the back of the head. Pulls Stone into the ring.
Stone getting clubbed on the back of the head, but I'll tell you, this young boy can fight. He's fighting for his life right now, throwing lefts and rights. Hansen just hanging on. And the referee is down.
The referee gets knocked out. And from behind, now, Stone thrown out of the ring. Olsonoski goes over to try to help the referee.
Hey, we got a problem here. They've got a hold of Stone
Hansen
outside the ring. Olsonoski got trying to get the referee.
Stone outside the ring.
Bobby Duncum is in.
Yeah. Oh, Stone goes after it, brother.
Now, wait
Duncum
a minute. We got to
Lord Blair, is there anything that you can do about this? Here comes Wally Karbo.
Wally.
He hollers for us to
now,
stop
Wally,
it.
Wally, stop that knife, Wally. They're killing him. All right, the match is over. Let's break it up. Break it up.
They can't break it up. Wally Carbo's in there trying to get him to quit. Duncum Bill. Wally Karbo gets it. Now Lord Blair's goes over. Lord Blair's getting into it. Hansen hold off by Duncum. Hansen goes after. Here comes Greg Gagne, Jim Brunzell, Billy Robinson. And they're going to work on Hansen and Duncum. Carbo's out, trying to be assisted by Lord James Blair. Wally's in trouble. They pull him up by the neck. They may have choked him. Wally's hurt. The referee was momentarily dazed. And Duncum and Hangman Hansen went to work on Stone and Olsonoski. Karbo came in, as you saw, tried to assist. And now they're working on him right now. Yes, Lord Blair.
I've never seen a display of sportsmanship like that in all my 38 years of wrestling. And whoever did that, and I believe it was Hansen, he should be suspended. And if I've got my say, and I have my say right now, he will be suspended, because there's a man, Wally Karbo, respected and revered by everybody. Stanley Blackburn will get the word right now, and I mean now.
Hansen was always known as a wild man, and this incident proved it. The troubling part about it all was he hit a defenseless promoter. But as always, Hansen couldn't have cared less.
Well, let me tell you, so wait a second. What's going on around here? You know, I give the people the best there is, and that's me. This guy jumps up on the daggum ring. This Wally who? I don't even know who the guy is. All I know is I'm jumping up. I'm beating my opponent right in the ring, and some guy jumps up on the apron. Well, let me tell you something. In Borger, Texas, when somebody comes up from behind, the shy guys end up on the ground. And I'm no shy guy. The guy jumped up. I'm not going to apologize to him, Stanley Blackburn, anybody else. It doesn't matter, because I'm in the right. Some guys, he could have been after a knife, a gun, anything.
Well, I'm going to have to take exception to what you say, Mr. Hansen.
Hey, it doesn't matter what you say. Wally Karbo stuck his nose. Who is Wally Karbo? I don't even know. All I know, I've been suspended, Bobby D. And for what reason? Protecting myself. And that's just not the sticks in my craw the right way, Jack. And people are going to pay. I'm going to fight this if I got to go to the Supreme Court or whatever, because nobody is going to take my livelihood away. Especially some guy jumping up trying to interfere with me.
Supreme Court, I am sorry. Stan Hansen is not going to help you, Bobby Duncum.
Let's lay it on the line, partner. Here's my main man. I brought him in. When I was out and hurt, my knee hurt, I talked to him. This is my main surprise. This is what it was all about. Stan Hansen, 300 pounds, tag team in the ring, the two greatest in the world, our dynasty. Now you come in here, Wally Karbo jumps up there with no reason, provokes a man. He don't know what happened. He just immediately pushed him down. He turned around and gave him a suspension forever. You can't do that. It can't be done. A dynasty, it's a Ganya dynasty, a Ganya conspiracy, a Ganya anything. You can't do it.
Boy, these two are besides themselves. In my estimation, now, this suspension had to come. Karbo in his 60s, how you could hit him. Ladies and gentlemen, holy cow, man alive. Unbelievable.
While the